And we're looking ahead to the directorial debut of a local film school graduate. Nicole Riegel graduated from Wright State University in 2009 with a motion picture degree. Tomorrow, she will debut her new film, Holler, at the Neon in Dayton. Riegel wrote and directed the film, a drama about a woman who joins a dangerous scrap metal crew to pay for college. Holler debuts at the Neon tomorrow at 7:30 p.m.